Hello friends, I am Dr. Anil Kumar, Assistant Professor, Department of Mechanical and Industrial Engineering, IIT Roorkee. I am offering an online certificate course titled Automatic Control under NPTEL run by MHRD. Automatic control is useful in various applications. For example, manufacturing of a product, refrigeration and air conditioners, aircraft, missile, and satellite launching, etc. The objective of this course is to understand the fundamental and advanced concepts of automatic controls for engineers and designers. This course introduces design and modeling of a control system, theory of transfer functions, poles, zeros, block diagram algebra, transient response analysis of first and second order systems, stability and route criteria, error analysis, PID control, root locus techniques, compensation techniques, state space method, and application of MATLAB in automatic control. UG and PG students of mechanical, electrical, automobile, production, aerospace, and civil engineering will find it suitable for their academic programs. The course will be also useful for practicing engineers of research and development labs and general engineering industry. The prerequisite for this course is the knowledge of basic engineering mathematics. The 8 weeks in this course is spread over 40 lectures, each of 30 minutes. The course includes the use of Laplace transform and MATLAB programming. During the course, assignments will be given to the participants for solving, and submitted assignments will be evaluated at our end. At the end of the course, an examination will be conducted for those who are interested in getting certificate. I hope to meet you in this course. Thank you.